A Cameron County man under indictment for a fatal crash, 25-year-old Samuel Trejo, is now charged with intoxication manslaughter and intoxication assault with a vehicle. 18-year-old Abel Michael Rose was killed in June when, according to authorities, Trejo slammed into his vehicle from behind while at a stoplight. Rose had recently graduated from high school. A passenger was also injured.